Ariel! Ariel, wake up! Wake up! I just heard the news! Congratulations, kiddo! We did it!
What is this idiot babbling about?
Right, as if you two didn't know, huh? The whole town's buzzing about the prince getting himself hitched this afternoon! You know, he's getting married. You silly sidewalker. I just wanted to wish you luck. I'll catch you later. I wouldn't miss it.
Mistaken. This mystery maiden of yours does, in fact, exist. And she is lovely. Congratulations, my dear.
We wish to be married as soon as possible.
Oh, yes, of course, Eric, but these things do take time, you know.
This afternoon, Grimsby. The wedding ship departs at sunset.
Oh, very well, Eric. As you wish.
Things are working out according to my ultimate design. Soon I'll have that little mermaid and the ocean will be mine.
The sea witch.
Oh, no. She's gonna... I got it. Ariel! Ariel!
Ariel.
I was flying. Of course I was flying. I saw the watch. The witch was watching the mirror, and she was singing with a stolen set of pipes. Do you hear what I'm telling you? The prince is marrying the sea witch in disguise.
Are you sure about this?
Have I ever been wrong? I mean, when it's important.
What are we gonna do?
Before the sun sets on the third day.
Ariel, grab onto that! Flounder, get onto that boat as fast as winds can carry you.
I'll try.
I gotta get to the Sea King. He must know about this.
What about me? What about me?
You find a way to stall that wedding!
Stall the wedding? What am I? What? That's it!